Okay, so making your favorites YouTube playlist private. Let's go.
Okay, so you go to YouTube. You click on your main account. Click on your channel. And go to playlists. Scroll down to your favorites. I think I've, because I've made mine. Oh, here it is, favorites. So once you're in favorites, you click the pen, which is edit. And then you can select it here, private. Boom. So yeah, you can only make your playlist private from your phone. Yeah.